can't stop this feeling. Woo! Anybody stop this pain? Stop this world from turning so we can start it again.
I've been to Germany so many times in my life and I've learned none of the language. I am really sorry. I've eaten a lot of the food. I've even drunk a few German beers in my time. We communicate through the language of music. Music and love. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to play you some old songs. But we're also going to play quite a few new songs as well. When I was a boy, I saw my daddy crying at the steering wheel, and oh, it made me feel so scared. But then I was joined by my religion, swimming in a choir of voices, and oh, I knew that I'd been spared. I've been saved some sunny day, straight from throwing my life away. I've been saved some sunny day, throwing my life away. Yeah, keep singing, oh, keep singing, praise it to the heavens with your voices ringing. Keep singing, oh, keep singing, clap to the beat till your hands are singing. You'll be saved some sunny day. So, ladies and gentlemen, you have to do the dancing. Do you want to dance?
She wants to dance with me. feeling that she likes me, cause she said so, but not so many words. I got to tell you why I heard she don't want to romance. She is a bee, she only wants to dance. She wants to dance with me, cause her home is so tight. She wants to dance with me, cause her left hurt me, but she wants to dance. Now I know, yeah,
don't be a dick. Come on. Shh. Shh.
Oh.
That's amazing, isn't it? So we're gonna stay in the 80s for a second. And yeah, I know, that's why you came. We're gonna stay in the 80s and do another song from that album. This is called Hold Me in Your Arms. Here we go.
Oh.
Another slow song. And this song is definitely about my wife. Most of the songs that I write are about my wife, actually. But this one, for sure, is definitely about my wife. Yeah, I know. It's the way I am. The only thing is, the song is actually called Driving Me Crazy. And that is like a 50-50 thing. It could be taken one way, like, oh, she drives me crazy. Or it could be, she drives me crazy! So you decide.
sets me free. Something about you makes me wanna be me. But you're driving me crazy.
Remember someone else's song. I know the song we're about to play, but there's another song and I just can't remember the bloody chorus of it, but anyway.
I know, just hang on a second.
This is what happens when it's the last night of a tour. Amazing audience, and it is Saturday night, everybody. Woo-hoo! We start messing around.
Yeah!
Here we go.
Holding me back, I want you to hold out the heart.
lovely. Oh, fuck it. Right, I need a glass of wine. Does anybody else want a glass of wine on stage? Because I'm not going to... Listen, I'm sorry. Is it Entschuldigung? Is that how you say sorry? No?
Yeah, yeah.
Is that sorry? Entschuldigung.
Entschuldigung.
I'm going to drink wine. It's Saturday night. We're going home tonight. And we don't get to, well, I don't get to do this for quite a while, so I'm having a party, so I'm having a glass of wine. Is that okay? Thank you, sir.
It's okay.
Have you got your order in? Do you know what you want? Right, okay, love it. Sorry. Is an end of tour poor. Look at the size of that. This is. Cheers. Cheers. Most importantly, cheers to you. Thank you very much. Thank you. I just want to take 1 second just also to say
A massive thank you to all of our crew, all the guys and the girls who work in the dark, who drive the buses, the trucks, everybody who's been working in catering, everyone does absolutely everything, all the technical people, the amazingly, amazingly technical people that do all the lights, all the sound, get all the instruments cooking, get everything ready, get everything sorted, and make it look like this is easy, because it isn't easy. It is not easy. Thank you very much to our crew. Will you shout out for our crew, please? Come on! Now, I did introduce to you before Andrea and Dawn. And yes, why not? But you ain't heard nothing yet. You have heard nothing. At the end of this song, you're gonna hear something. And Rob, just keep it going. We got all night. It's Saturday night. Not many people are working tomorrow anyway. Hardly anyone's working tomorrow. So keep it going, Rob, at the end. Just let the girls, like, tear the place to shreds. Okay. Woo!
See you cry for him. Why?
stage is yours. Save that for the last time, didn't it? This is a song
for your wife
about God.
Oh.
Meeting the devil in a local park.
Woo!
Just outside Bochum. God walks home through the local park, meets the devil with a broken heart. He says, I've been let down by the armies of darkness. Oh, my whole life's a mess. God says, I got the cure. Devil.
I was talking about all the guys and girls in the crew before. And that's one side of the story when you're on tour, is all the people who were doing all the work to prep the gear and the stage and everything, the lights, everything, the sound. But then these guys and girls have to actually come on this stage and they've got to give it everything. Because if they don't give it everything, I just look like a 58-year-old guy in a suit that doesn't really fit him, that he borrowed from Harry Styles.
Sexy!
I didn't borrow this from Harry Styles, by the way. But Harry Styles is like fucking that size compared to me, do you know what I mean? In a good way, by the way. In a very good way. I don't mean a... But the guys and girls on this stage, without them, I can't come up here and do this. Because, to be honest, I'd shit myself. And you need an amazing group of people to be on this stage with you and make this happen. And they are an amazing group of people. They make it every single night. And if we play in a great big room like this, or even bigger than this, or we play in a pub, they play the exact same way every single night. So thank you. These guys and girls are the angels on my side, literally. Sometimes I just don't feel like waking up. One stay right in my dreams. Sometimes I feel like I am breaking up. Yeah. Do you know just how that feels?
I got angels on my side. I got angels flying.
from the pub.
Where's the pub?
I'm sorry, what? Sorry, what? Somebody over here, somebody just here just shouted, "Oh, get on with it and play something from the 80s.
Things I'm
shout. Give it everything you've got. Come on, give it everything you've got. For Malou, who came to open for us tonight and a couple of other nights as well, thank you very much. If you're still here, I don't know whether you are still here. Are you still here? You might be, I don't know. But if you are, thank you. Thank you. I definitely know what it feels like to be a young musician and trying to kind of climb that mountain that is pop music, rock music, soul music, any kind of music. I have no idea what you just said, but thank you anyway. You need one. You clearly have had two of these, darling. When I was very young, when I was like 15, 16, I got in my first band, and I was not the singer. I was the drummer. And I sometimes wish I was still the drummer, to be honest. Even though I love singing, and I love wearing the suits and blow drying my hair, there is nothing better in the world. There is no better feeling than climbing onto a drum stool, looking around your fellow musicians, looking at the audience, and then screaming at the top of your lungs, "Do you want to rock?"
thinking, you know what? It's great being the drummer and I love it. But when you're the drummer, you never get the girl. That is unless you're Simon. So I thought to myself, what I need to do, I need to go shopping. I need to buy myself a stripy t-shirt. A stripy t-shirt and a blue blazer. Because in 1987, what was the coolest thing in the world? It was not a stripy t-shirt and a blue blazer, but it was it was as far as I was concerned. I mean, come on. For God's sake, Bochum. Feast upon me. Drink me in. Look at me, for God's sake. Is this not the height of fashion? Giorgio Armani would literally shit himself. Keep playing those chords for one, and just do whatever I want. Dankeschön. Thank you very, very much for an amazing evening. Thank you. If we could have asked, if we could have dreamed of having a better audience in a better venue on the last night of the tour, this would have been it. So thank you very much indeed. This has been amazing. Thank you. Thank you. We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and
so do I.
I felt commitments while I'm thinking of you. Wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. I gotta make you understand. I'm never gonna
give you up.
I'm never gonna
let you down.
I'm never gonna I'm never gonna
make you cry.
I'm never gonna
say goodbye.
I'm never gonna never gonna never gonna never gonna never gonna
I'm
thinking of you.
we can either end the night here now, we can finish now and that's it, right? Or we do something completely crazy. Which I guarantee 50% of you, half of you, will not enjoy. But I'm telling you now, after when this song finishes, if you want to go home, just go home. Because we've got one more song, but it's a bit weird and a bit crazy. And it relates to me coming to Germany when I was very, very young. So it's a bit strange. So it's your choice. The doors, the exits are clearly marked. If you'd like to leave at the end of Never Gonna Give You Up, then go home with my thanks and my love, and we'll see you next time. But if you want to stay for some crazy shit, then hang on in there. Speak German. I really wish I could speak German, but I can't. But when I first came to Germany, I think the first trip I had was in Berlin, and the second trip was in Hamburg, and I went to an art gallery, a Kunsthaus. Okay, and my life changed a little bit after that night, and I wrote this song with a friend of mine a while ago, and it's just. Okay, I'll be honest. We were drunk. We were very, very drunk. But I had just been in the same room as, I didn't speak to them, but I was in the same room as a band called Rammstein. And I came home and immediately started a band with a friend of mine, and we called ourselves Kunsthaus. And we wrote this song. It's fucking weird. So like I say, if you want to go home, the exits are left and right. Vincent Farren, I think, is that right? Here we go.
Thank you. Cue the music.